All right. There's Steve. It is a honking day. I went out. We're flying the 9-meter Turbo 3 because it's the smallest kite we've got. This day is pretty spooky, actually. You can keep control with the kite, but it's just really volatile. So we'll see how it goes. It's really volatile, so you gotta really push forward in the wind window, not get pulled too hard.
That's the wind right there.